Cancun is world famous for its sandy white beaches and turquoise waters, a place to unwind or celebrate into the night. It's also a gateway to a region bursting with ancient civilizations, wildlife, color, and yes, just chilling out. With proud Mayan pyramids, colorful colonial cities, and laid-back bohemian beach towns nearby, you'll be inspired to hit the road and find your own piece of paradise. And there's much to find, including quirky locals and new friends for the kids to discover. Here's an insider's guide to Cancun and its surrounding gems. Arriving at Cancun International Airport can be an overwhelming experience. Organizing an airport pickup with your hotel in advance does save you time and hassle. A more cost-effective option is the Ado Airport Public Coach, which goes to Cancun Center. It costs around $10 US, but only leaves every hour and a half. Taxi service from the airport is regulated by one official company, which means fixed rates. It will cost you between $50 and $60 US to get to Cancun Center and beyond. A bit pricey, but the safest bet. For venturing outside the main tourist drags, the cheapest and safest way to get around Cancun is by public bus. The bus system operates 24 hours a day, year round. All you have to do is flag one down at one of the numerous stops. Although buses do accept American dollars, you'll save on the exchange by having pesos handy. Taxis are also abundant, but not always air-conditioned. There are a number of reputable places to hire a car and drive yourself. Although the roads around Cancun are incredibly safe and easy to navigate, we suggest doing all your driving during daylight hours. Cancun has all the luxury brands and mega malls that come with most five-star holidays. But to really experience the local shopping scene and bargains, grab a bus or taxi out of the hotel zone and into the downtown area. It's here that you'll find the great outdoor markets, spots where tourists and locals like to hang out. Markets like Mercado 28 are not only great for finding cheaper souvenirs, but the laid-back, friendly pace is a much more pleasant shopping experience than the notoriously pushy vendors in the hotel zone. Here you'll find beautiful hand-painted ceramic works, handcrafted leather goods, and endless stalls of textiles and jewelry to search through. Not far from Mercado 28 is where you'll find Mercado 23, a delightful local food market. This market is the perfect place to casually stroll through, checking out the fresh produce on display and finding out a little more about how your favorite dishes are made. Best of all, this is the place to go for a delicious traditional lunch, at the local price, of course. Now you've only had a small taste of the regional flavors. It's time to really explore Caribbean cuisine, and you don't have to venture far. In the heart of Mercado 28 is where you'll find El Ceja, one of Cancun's most famous seafood eateries. You can always count on three things at this well-loved open-air diner: the seafood to be fresh, the atmosphere to be lively, and the prices to be wallet-friendly. If you're looking for authentic regional cuisine in a more intimate setting, the Mayan-themed La Habichuela is your spot. Although there are two La Habichuelas in Cancun, the original downtown restaurant is the way to go. The welcoming, warmly lit outdoor garden is the perfect oasis to dine in, away from the bustle of the busy streets. Here you'll find authentic Mexican cuisine that's true to the Caribbean region in every way. If you're keen on beautiful presentation and exceptional service, La Habichuela is your place. Make sure to ask for the chichen itza-shaped dessert. You won't regret it. For foodies seeking a memorable dining experience with a modern flair, the adults-only Tempo by acclaimed Spanish chef Martin Berasategui is an unforgettable culinary experience. Though a la carte is offered, the 7-course tasting menu is the recommended way to go. Savor each artfully presented dish, but trust us, you'll want to save room for dessert. Paired with carefully selected wines from around the world, this is truly a one-of-a-kind dining experience. Before a big night out, Cancun style, a visit to La Parrilla is an absolute must. This lively spot, loved by the local crowd, is the perfect mix of quirky and traditional, a recipe for spontaneity. With its impressive margarita list, prepared and delivered with flair. And lively mariachi sounds. It might not be too long before you're out of your seat too. And this is just a warm-up compared to what we have in store for you next. Cancun is world famous for its nightlife, and for good reason. The city's vibrant party scene means there's something for everyone. The hotel zone is where you will find the big-name mega clubs, filled with exciting guest DJs, trapeze artists, confetti drops, and all kinds of surprises. Although there are several Cenacola restaurants and lounges in the region, Cenacola Mare in Cancun is the only location featuring a beautifully lit, breezy lagoon-side patio. Throw in an incredibly talented resident pianist and a delicious contemporary Italian menu to snack on, and we have a feeling you'll be back for more than one evening. For those curious about a night out in Cancun, but without the queues and elbow-to-elbow dance floor, the Rose Bar is the one. Situated in the stylish Mi Hotel, this lounge welcomes all into its sultry rose-coloured room. Here you can easily snuggle up to the bar and take in the room, lounge back and enjoy the delicious signature cocktails, or start your own dance party. Now, if you're up for experiencing Cancun's notorious party scene, then hop a cab ride over to the Club District, where the choices of venues for a night to remember are endless. Mandala is a unique club in that its open facade means you can dance the night away in a cool Caribbean breeze. The mystical look of the place adds to its allure, and the list of world-class DJs passing through seems to attract the true music fans. The vibe at Mandala is incredibly friendly and easygoing, making this a no-fuss night out in Cancun. But to truly explore Cancun's nightlife in all its glitz and glory, a visit to Coco Bongo's is a must. The 1,800-capacity mega club has mastered the art of keeping its patrons dazzled, surprised, and entertained all throughout the night. With over 40 performers wowing the crowd and new acts added each day, it's no doubt this iconic Cancun venue has been reigning the entertainment district for over a decade. The interactivity and diversity of music makes this the kind of Cancun night where time just seems to slip away. No visit to Cancun is complete without witnessing firsthand the spectacular ancient center of the Mayan Empire, Chichen Itza. This UNESCO World Heritage Site is one of the most visited archaeological sites in Mexico, with close to 1.2 million tourists visiting the ruins each year. But you don't have to follow the herd to experience this new world wonder. The Chichen Itza site officially opens at 8 a.m. and the tour groups arrive around 10 a.m. To avoid the crowds and afternoon scorching sun, we suggest driving leisurely from Cancun to Valladolid, a vibrant historical colonial town located midway, and spending the night at the unique and authentic El Mesón del Marqués in the heart of the city. The charming individually designed rooms, breezy patios, refreshing pool to lounge around, and incredible courtyard dining space, rumored to have some of the best margaritas in town, are what make this one-of-a-kind hotel a traveler's favorite. An early start from Valladolid can get you to Chichen Itza in around 30 minutes. Those few hours spent before the hot afternoon sun and throngs of tourists arriving as part of organized tours can be the most cherished at this sacred site. Guides are available to accompany your exploration. A hat, sunscreen and water are essential, as shady spots are few and far between. Any chance to pit stop for a local lunch afterwards comes highly recommended. Truly the best way to meet the people and taste the regional food. If you're seeking the ultimate bohemian beach town setting to stretch out, unwind and kick back in, then a road trip to the friendly laid-back town of Tulum is a must. Only an hour and a half drive away from Cancun, this relaxed, cycle-friendly paradise is a top destination for travellers arriving to take in its famous picturesque seaside ruins. But the town of Tulum in its own right is also worth the trek. Shopping in Tulum is relaxed and full of surprises. Here you can easily stroll from pop-up shop to the next in search of unique items with a bohemian flair. One stop not to miss on the main drag is Josa Tulum. The chic minimalist boutique features breezy retro-inspired beachwear, and it's not just a hit with the local beauties, but sought after by Hollywood's most stylish. A true Tulum success story. Shops in Tulum don't really open until the afternoon and stay in business well into the starry evening. One of the best places to refuel after a long day of shopping is Restaurare, also known as Veggie Heaven. This inviting outdoor vegan eatery will make you feel like you're dining in the jungle, and essentially you are, which means a quick spritz of mosquito spray beforehand may not be a bad idea. The mouth-watering menu at Restaurare is inspired by regional cuisine but with an international twist. Think oyster mushroom ceviche and Mayan coconut curry. The food itself is organic in season and from local farmers, making this a dining experience bursting with flavor. After an energizing meal at Restaurare, head to Gitano, where mezcal is their main ingredient. This relaxed yet stylish outdoor watering hole features some of the best mixologists in the area working behind the bar. The result is a delicious and creative cocktail menu that honors this locally loved spirit. If the charming crowd at Gitano keep you out later than you expected, worry not. There are delicious tacos to keep you fueled up. Finally, to end a Tulum evening at one of Zamas' renowned live music nights would make this the perfect day. Featuring world-class talent from around the globe, this evening of performance, music and celebration brings out all the locals who know owner Daniel has impeccable taste in music. And wait until you see Zamas during the day. Featuring gorgeous ocean view suites and beachside cabanas, the rustic accommodations at Zamas give a whole new meaning to Castaway Holiday, but with all the fine touches and comforts of home. For larger groups and families, the Zamas Villa is the perfect beach house. For those on a budget, but not wanting to scrimp on style or comfort, Teetotum is your spot. The colourful budget hotel may not be on the beach, but it's right on the main cycle path. Free bike rentals mean you can easily follow the locals en route to La Playa. The hotel itself boasts plenty of spots to grab a drink and chat or simply lounge with a book. The rooftop deck is where you can catch films in the evening or watch the stars twinkle away. Tulum is famous for featuring some of the most beautiful and creative boutique hotels in the region. No better place than B Tulum captures the essence of this town. Designed by Argentinian architect Sebastian Sass, this hotel respects and incorporates the stunning local nature into its minimalist design. Featuring in-suite jacuzzis or personal rooftop infinity pools, there are many ways to spoil yourself at B Tulum. Finally, to truly experience the magic and healing powers of Tulum, a visit to Yarn Wellness Healing Energy Spa as part of B Tulum will have you relaxed and realigned in truly unique ways that honor the ancient Mayan healing techniques of the region. passed down from generation to generation. Here you can receive treatments catered to your mind, body and soul's deepest needs in a breathtaking setting. All the herbs used in the treatments are grown organically on the spa's sunny rooftop, and there are plenty of places to let go and rejuvenate. Making this one of the most unforgettable holistic experiences you'll ever encounter. Departing from Tulum every morning is the wildlife adventure of a lifetime. The Jeep Safari Tours are truly one of the best ways to explore the beautiful Sian Khan Biosphere Reserve, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Led by knowledgeable guides, the Jeep Tours allow you to drive yourself through exciting and sometimes challenging terrain, with plenty of chances to stop along the way. You'll also be whisked by boat to observe some of the region's impressive marine life. Including playful pods of dolphins in their natural habitat. With chances to swim, snorkel and explore mangrove forests, it's safe to say the day-long adventure will have you feeling like a true explorer. If road trips are not quite your thing, but a little escape from Cancun's bustle is what you crave, then a 20-minute ferry ride from Puerto Juarez will lead you to the laid-back and vibrant island of Isla Mujeres. There are plenty of activities for the entire family all over the island. So we recommend renting for yourselves the most popular mode of transport, the golf buggy, to zip you around to all the sights. The southern end of the island features a number of must-sees. First stop, the Turtle Sanctuary, where for 30 pesos, you can learn about Isla Mujeres' efforts to restore the previously hunted giant sea turtle to its once thriving population. The Turtle Sanctuary raises the protected sea turtles from when they are hatched until they are ready to be released into the sea, safeguarding their chance of survival. What's unique is that visitors can be part of every step of that process, all while learning about the local sea life. It's safe to say this place is a hit with the little ones. Sea turtles aren't the only ones who get to enjoy the Caribbean's warm waters. At Garifan Eco Park, you can freely snorkel around a marine protected area and see beautiful tropical fish up close. You can also zip line through the trees and over clear waters, giving you exciting views from above. Another fantastic viewpoint on the island is Punta Sur, where a pleasant stroll through an incredible sculpture garden leads you to what is said to be the easternmost point in Mexico and the first place in the country to greet the morning sun. The crashing surf and jagged cliffs are a picturesque sight not to be missed. Time to get back to exploring, as there's still much to see. Not far from Punta Sur is the Women's Beading Cooperative, a wonderful centre where local women gather to create beautiful handmade jewellery to sell to the public. Sales from the jewellery go towards helping the women support themselves and their families. The women proudly feature their names on the back of their creations and will gladly make custom designs for you, making this a shopping experience with a lot of heart. It's time for one last stop that simply cannot be missed, as it's not every day you get to meet a charming Englishman who has built for himself a floating eco-island made of recycled plastic bottles. And that's exactly what Rich Hart has done. The clever craftsman has created a totally self-sustaining, solar-powered island from discarded plastic bottles that now float his eco-home. For a donation, Rich Hart will gladly paddle you over and give you a tour of his private paradise. It's time to get back on the road and race over to what is said to be one of the Caribbean's nicest beaches in time for the sunset. Playa Norte is the perfect place to relax all day and take in the gorgeous surroundings in its calm, shallow waters. It's also where everyone gathers to watch the sun's nightly descent and accompanying show of colors. Just because the sun has set doesn't mean this island is shutting down. In fact, Isla Mujeres' most lively restaurants, shops, and squares truly come to life in the evening. It's safe to say it's not easy to leave this island paradise, and you don't have to, as there are plenty of unique places to stay on Isla Mujeres. Villa Rolandi on the southern end is one of the island's most iconic boutique hotels, featuring only 35 oceanfront suites, each with a jacuzzi terrace. The hotel features three pools and an intimate private beach, nestled in a quiet, serene part of this unforgettable piece of paradise. Back in Cancun, the choice of accommodation is just as relaxing. The iconic Ritz-Carlton Cancun will have you feeling like royalty from the moment you step off the plane. Conveniently located 15 minutes from the airport, the long-standing 365-room hotel will have you lounging poolside and strolling its pristine white sand beaches in no time. The rooms themselves are tastefully decorated, with comfort in mind, each featuring an ocean-facing private balcony, a front-row seat to the majestic morning sunrise or sunset. For those splashing out, the presidential suite is the height of luxury, boasting breathtaking views of the Caribbean from every corner. It features a large private terrace to best take in the scene, especially from its oversized jacuzzi. The elegant lounge is made for entertaining, and spacious bedroom and spa-like bathroom are most impressive. And if you love to eat, you've come to the right place. The Ritz-Carlton's unique culinary center will have you spending the afternoon with a master chef in a state-of-the-art kitchen. What better place to learn the secrets to the region's traditional dishes? All while sipping on refreshing margaritas, yes, made by you. The hotel's culinary scene is highly distinguished in itself, in that it features not one, but two prestigious AAA Five Diamond award-winning restaurants, including the Club Grill. The Art Deco-inspired space and delicious international menu and wine list is well worth the prize. Most unique and intimate is Casitas, the only restaurant in Cancun situated on the beach. It's safe to say these beautiful candlelit cabanas, with the accompanying sound of crashing surf, have seen many a proposal and anniversary. And what better way to top off this incredible stay? Family holidays are what lifelong memories are made of, but they can also be a challenge, especially when it comes to keeping everyone entertained. The Moon Palace All-Inclusive Resort has already done all the planning for you, and then some, making this by far one of the region's top no-fuss family holiday spots. Featuring endless indoor and outdoor kids' play areas, free family bike and kayak rentals, and endless choice of flavors to snack on, this is one place where the famous phrase, "I'm bored," is never uttered. And that goes for mum and dad too. At Moon Palace, you may even get some of that much-needed R&R. Well, maybe. Whatever your taste or budget, Cancun certainly has something to offer everyone, and so much more. But don't just take our word for it. Come and experience this incredible region for yourself.